seafood. Fresh crabs. Rather challenging road. Wish us luck.
Most of them go that way and that way.
One of the bike shops selling the millions of scooters that drive around the city. So here we are at the Jade Emperor's temple. Such a peaceful spot in the hustle and bustle of the city. This pond is just full of turtles.
Ôi, giờ này đâu có qua lại nữa. Sao con đổ vô chân con?
Motorbike helmets. From the simple to the elegant. Busy city, but still a lot of greenery.
Ho Chi Minh is full of trees. At least some very big trees. Maybe not so many. But whatever, I mean, the roots on the trees in Ho Chi Minh are huge. Just look at these. And these. Mara's well on her way again. As usual, I'm far behind because I have the video camera. I think these red and white bars are scooter traps. If they weren't there, the scooters would just come flying down the stairs and carry on driving. Vietnamese coffee shop. Two Vietnamese iced coffees for us both. I think it's complimentary water. Here are the coffees. Frozen coffee ice blocks on top. Nice touch. How's the taste? Good?
Oh, it's really good. It's calm for my life, so I put a little bit of water.
If ever you're in Ho Chi Minh City, the coffee house, coffee shop, highly recommendable. Not sure if it's a chain or just a separate place.
So the coffee house had a lovely coffee.
No one can hear what you're saying if you don't talk louder.
The coffee house had lovely coffee, iced, Vietnamese iced coffee.
A little nut.